However, the most profound wisdom and the most mysterious power of Kung Fu is called Qigong. Through breathing and a series of systematic movements, Qigong produces a type of energy called Qi. The Chinese believe that Qi, or energy, normally resides in a place they call Dan Tian in the lower abdomen. Once you can freely direct this energy to a particular part of the body, you can produce enormous power. Direct the Qi to your arm as you throw a needle, and it can pierce a piece of glass. Used correctly, Qi can make any part of the body as hard as steel. The crown of the head can break iron plates, brick, sticks,